Vegeta. This might take longer than I thought.
You see, Kakarot, this is our fate, our battle!
What's going on, everybody? Paul here from the COD Brothers Game, bringing you guys another What If battle. What if the families fought? Like, this is like Family Feud. What if Goku's family fought Vegeta's family after the Buu saga? And I am going to throw in Future Trunks. I was going to say Super Trunks. Future Trunks is in this mix just because Vegeta doesn't have a second son. And Bulma isn't even in this, so we're going to just put Future Trunks in there. Because technically, both Trunks and Future Trunks were in the same timeline at the same time. So I guess we could do that. It could kind of make sense. And I'm pretty sure you guys know where this is going. Because of Mystic Gohan, I'm pretty sure Goku's family wins by far. Even if Majin Vegeta was able to push himself beyond the limits in a Super Saiyan 2 form. I mean, because Super Saiyan 3 is a glitchy form. He does lose a lot of energy while he's alive. Maybe he could push forward and win. But that's very, very rare. Very rare chance of that happening. But just for video's sake, it'll happen. And Goten would match Trunks. Technically, they're almost the same power level. Trunks is supposed to win that fight. But at the same time, he might push himself to win. But then you have Mystic Gohan in the mix. And Mystic Gohan's power is supposed to rival that of a Super Saiyan 3. So if you're going to tell me that can beat, if Future Trunks can beat that, you gotta be out of your mind. Look how brolic he is. He still can't even match that, man. I feel so bad for Trunks. He's got the Broly form going on right now. It's like him and Broly had like I always thought that Trunks is somehow related to Broly. I mean, look at his hair. Look at the body. And look at this. He's putting up a fight, but do you really think he's gonna hold up his own against this? Look, he blocks the finish bust with a super explosive wave. And Mystic Gohan is just that much of a badass. I remember when he first came on the scene, Piccolo was like, "Goku?" And he was like, "Nah." And he came in all confident. Like, they captured that so perfectly. But I'm sorry, Trunks, you get your ass whipped 100 times over by Mystic Gohan right here. And that was the thing. What if Future Trunks got his powers unlocked? Or what if he was able to stay in the timeline and continue to power up and train with these guys? Do you think he would become a Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3? I think he would. I think he has the potential. He would have the power and the emotion deep down within him. And what else does he need to do? He has money. He doesn't need to go to school. Not like Gohan, who had to get all lazy and stuff like that. I mean, he has not the hyperbolic time chamber, but a gravity chamber in his backyard. So, I mean, come on. You're telling me he couldn't match this if he was still in the timeline training endlessly? He has the human blood within him, which could help him become stronger, because human blood and when it's mixed, the emotion and all that stuff factor into making a stronger Saiyan. But here we got Kid Trunks versus Kid Goten. And then after Goten sees that both his father and his brother have taken out both Vegeta and Future Trunks, I think he's gonna push himself to like the point where he's strong enough to take out Trunks. And even so, if it was like an all-out battle where everybody could just tag team each other, they would still win, because you got Goten and he's doing the brotherly Kamehameha wave. So technically he's gonna die just the same way that Broly did. So here Trunks goes in for a high speed rush, and Goten is just whooping ass. I'm saying that because that's what's happening. I mean, tell me what you guys think in the comment section below. What if battles you guys want to see? But bro, Kamehameha comes in here, and Gohan just jumps and kills Trunks. Team Goku for the win in this fight. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like it if you guys enjoyed it, and subscribe for more. Peace.